A typical day in the salon. As you already might know, Mom has had a lot of experience in hairdressing and quite often her customers come out looking like this, but she doesn't want this going viral. So keep it under wraps for now. Sometimes I feel sorry for her, but she's in therapy for some difficult customers that have unsatisfactory results. I like to give her advice, but sometimes she doesn't take it and say, "I told you so," but who wants to be a know-it-all? It doesn't always pay to be the nice guy either. Some customers are really happy and they have the privilege of meeting the working dog assistants, like me and Starr, one of my girlfriends by the way. We also provide kisses to customers leaving and they give us treats too, like milk bones and teeth cleaners, which we quite often just swallow. Not sure what good they do. Haha, I like to make a joke or two. Sometimes Mom likes to bring out our pet monkey, but these are on just select days and people are never sure if we have a banana on hand to give, which is irrelevant, but just in case you come over to visit the salon, Star and I like bananas and apples too. There are days that Mom gives a perm and a foul smell is emitted and it smells like a rotten fart, but it curls the hair, she says, and it curls our noses too. Sometimes Mom has famous customers that are rock stars and these type of humans stand out in the hair salon. These guys rock out a song and we just howl because we don't know the words. Meet officially Marbles, salon kitty number one. He likes people and knows some tricks too. Marbles will jump up into your arms when you ask him to. Marbles likes to hunt for mice in his spare time and is our alpha therapy cat that is $250 an hour if you book in early. Haha, did you really think he was that cheap? He's actually $275 an hour and he doesn't take walk-ins. Marbles is a damn show-off and he thinks his shit doesn't stink. But Mom knows I'm still the boss no matter what and that I still call the shots. Mom says Marbles is just like a dog, so I am justifiable in saying that he fits into the canine family here. After a full day in the salon, we are so damn tired we all need our paws massaged. But like the saying goes, a painter's house never gets painted and a hairdresser's hair never gets her roots done. I hope you liked our typical day at the salon and I hope one day you can visit us soon. Star is flat tuckered out and looks like a frog in heat.